हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी लर्न 10 लाइंस ऑन रिपब्लिक डे। 10 लाइंस ऑन रिपब्लिक डे। ओके, इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब फॉर मोर वीडियोस। लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फर्स्ट पॉइंट, रिपब्लिक डे is the national festival of India. Okay, once again, Republic Day is the national festival of India. Festival of India. Okay, first point, once again, Republic Day is the national festival of India. Second point, we celebrate this festival on 26th January every year. Okay, third point, India became a secular and democratic country on this day. Once again, India became a secular and democratic country on this day. Fourth point, on this day, the Constitution of India came into force. On this day, the Constitution of India came into force. Fifth point, Dr. Ambedkar is the father of the Constitution of India. Once again, Dr. Ambedkar is the father of the Constitution of India. Okay, sixth point, on this day, Republic Day parade is conducted at Rajpath in New Delhi. Once again, on this day, Republic Day parade is conducted at Rajpath in New Delhi. Okay, seventh point, we celebrate this festival in a school with great joy and enthusiasm. Once again, we celebrate this festival in our school with great joy and enthusiasm. Eighth point, on this day, many schools conduct sports activities and patriotic. Once again, on this day many schools conduct sports activities and patriotic program for children. Okay, ninth point. On this day, the President of India honors with Padma Award to the civilians. Once again, on this day the President of India honors with a Padma Award to the civilians. Republic Day gives the message of unity, harmony and equality. Once again, Republic Day gives the message of unity, harmony and equality. Okay.